All right, so someone sent me this replay, or they sent it on the world chat. Yeah, this is on Dueling Book, and on Dueling Book, there's the opportunity. There's the you can basically make fake cards. Put any picture, any name, any effect. But of course, there are some rules. Some fake cards are YS format, which means that they have been tested and deemed fair or balanced to use. And of course, there are others who haven't. Now, these two people are using, fake decks. So they go in knowing, because if you use custom cards, you are put in a different lobby as everyone else. The custom card lobby. There's a lot of custom cards. So I've seen things ranging from Skullgirls to, well, what this guy runs, Novas, and they each vary in power. Novas being the one of the strongest, I think. Probably not, but they're pretty strong. So let's go slow so I can show you. All right, so right off the bat, what this guy has doesn't matter because he plays pretty fair, because I looked at everything and he's I just realized what he did with his name and stuff. But this guy. Right, so as you can see, choose a thing. All right, what thing? So this is one of those unspoken rules. You have to actually say what you're choosing. Then it goes, your opponent can't do that thing. Special summon something. Okay. Well, yeah, I know, shaking my head. I chose that you cannot admit defeat. So this card makes no sense. Basically, it's game breaking. Basically, they can't admit defeat, which is not smart because you'll see. All right, then he activates another one, but then he sets that down. So can you recite the poem, which is weird. It's like, no. Nope. All right. You can special summon this card by saying nope to your opponent. Read this card. Can cheat once per turn. As long as this card remains face up on the field, your opponent is confused. The duel can't end until the third turn. So this deck makes no sense because you can just bullshit. You're like, all right, like, so basically he's running bullshit cards. All right. If your opponent complains, you draw one card. Once per turn, you can cheat. So it's one of it's, so it's basically this deck. It's not to be taken seriously, obviously. So he gets shooting Quasar Dragon out, which makes no s oh, yeah, cheat. Because apparently at saying what the hell is going on, like what the hell is this, is considered complaining. All right. Also, you are now incapable of losing. Well, he felt that, but I understand. All right. So this guy's play. All right, let's get started. Let's go slow because I want to read his effects and see what goes on. Right, so he summons Rainbow Drill. You can special summon this card by destroying a spell or trap from your opponent's side of the field. That's already pretty overpowered. If this card is summoned, add two Novik cards from your deck or graveyard to your hand. To discard battles, destroy its field if there are no cards on your opponent's field. Opponent reveals their hand and you destroy one card. No, it's supposed to be discard, but who cares? If you can see this effect, you can only use this effect once per turn. Alright, I said C, I'm sorry. If this card leaves the field, add one Novik monster from your graveyard or banish zone to your hand. If this card is in your graveyard or banish zone during your standby, destroy one card on the field. It's pretty good. So you should be adding. Alright. No, shit, I'm sorry. Alright. So did you read? It's not on your turn. Did you read it? It's still a ruling. You need to make better cards. If you are desperate for a win, this is a joke anyways. Well, it's destroyed anyways because I was summoning effect. Basically, if your opponent has a custom card, you may destroy that card and negate the activation in response to this one. That makes no sense. I'm sorry. So we're just going to go to the next play. Any chains? No. So Shockwave. That guy. He'll come up later. Alright, so this guy. You can special summon this card from your hand or graveyard. Add one Novik Flaming or a level 4 or lower monster. If this card is summoned, special summon two Novik monsters from your deck, hand, or graveyard or banish them. All their effects must activate even if they're negated. This card cannot be negated. It must be activated. Okay, so that makes no sense. So what if I solemn it? It's an illegal play either way because it is an effect that special summons, but I just negated the effect that can't be negated. So I'll talk to him about that actually, probably. Probably not. I don't care. I'm not running it. I'm not going to go up against it. Where were we? 7 minutes, shit. If this card leaves the field, special summon Dragoon or Flaming Dragon from your deck, hand, or graveyard, as long as you're banished, so it'll activate its effects, banish one card from your opponent's field, hand, field, or graveyard. Alright, let's see the next play. I'm not going to read them because so far they seem balanced. Oh, also, I just probably. Look, man, if you are going to play cards like this, just say it. Alright, if you want to read that, you can. Moving on. Alright, 15. Whatever, kid. Again, if you want to read that, you can. I'm not. This deck is pretty overpowered. Or again, if you want to read that, you can. I'm approaching end, so let's go. Effect. Alright. Alright. Again. I mean, it's game either way. Effect of my ace. Magician effect. Tribute your monsters. Get the card. Oh, well, it's just gained 3,000. Alright. Not really. In Girl Effect, banish your cards in the grave. So, where's Girl? Here's Girl. Yeah, she does that. So, he's left with nothing. Using cards that let him cheat. Thinking it was a good idea. They say GG and then they leave the duel. It's done. So, little public service announcement, PSA. If you make a deck like this, F off. I'm sorry. Do not do this. Run a mixture of real and fake cards, it's fine. Because sometimes, a card can be added to help an archetype, and it's fine. But don't run cards that be like, hey, if you read this card, you can cheat. Because you're supposed to read the cards, it's in the rules. So, Junep, if you ever see this, you have been considered a low-rated duelist. All right.